fun, Beekman.
Alright,
good. Now, I'm going to tell you in just a second why it was so hard for you to stand up.
Les voy a decir en un segundo por qué les costó tanto trabajo a ti levantar.
Just stay there. I want to do a demonstration, then I'll show you what I'm talking about.
Te espero un momento para demostrar qué es.
Okay, Javier. I've got two forks right here.
Tengo dos tenedores aquí.
And a toothpick right here.
Y un mondadientes.
A round, not flat toothpick. I'll show you guys.
Un parejo tiene que ser un mondadientes redondo.
You take the two toothpicks like this.
Ponen los dos tenedores de esta forma.
Put them together like that.
Los ponen juntos así.
And take a round, not flat toothpick.
Y ponen el mondadientes redondo, no plano.
And then you slip it right through there.
Lo resbalan a través de los dientes del tenedor.
And then you take the whole thing like this and balance it on the tip of your finger, like so. All right. Here, let's show these guys over here. Look at that. So, is that magic?
No, it's magia. It's magia.
No, what is it?
Yes.
No, actually, it's glue.
Es pegamento.
No, you're right, it's science, but mainly what it's about is the center of gravity.
Lo que tiene que ver es el centro de la gravedad.
The center of gravity is the combination of two things.
El centro de la gravedad es la combinación de dos cosas.
The matter, or the stuff that we have here, the mass.
La materia o la cuestión que tenemos alrededor.
And where the mass is in space.
¿Y en qué parte la masa está en el espacio?
So again, center of gravity, the combination of the stuff I have here and where the stuff is.
El centro de gravedad es la combinación de lo que está alrededor y lo que está ahí.
So the center of gravity is right down here.
Ahí está el centro de gravedad.
Right below the place
where
I can balance it on my finger. That is the center of gravity. Let me give you another quick example.
Les voy a dar otro ejemplo rapidísimo.
Here, man, put out your finger. Like that. Okay, turn it upside down. Let's see if this works. Now, this whole thing, do you think I can just put it there and sit on your finger like that?
¿Crees que puedas sostenerlo solo con ese dedo del cinturón?
No, apparently not. Okay, there we go. All right, let's show Javier. All right. Okay, that's good, Javier. Good. Okay, that's Javier, that dude with the camera. Okay, so, again, this looks impossible, right?
Esto es imposible, ¿cierto?
But it's about the center of gravity.
Pero tiene que ver con el centro de la gravedad.
The combination of the stuff we have here.
La combinación de lo que tenemos alrededor.
And where the stuff is in space.
Y dónde se encuentra la masa en el espacio.
Now, I gotta tell you, we humans, we have centers of gravity too. Okay?
Los humanos tenemos también centros de gravedad.
The combination of our mass or our stuff.
La combinación de nuestra masa.
And where it is in space.
Y donde estamos en el espacio.
So for example, your center of gravity is right here, right about in the middle of your body.
Por ejemplo, tu centro de gravedad está en medio de tu cuerpo.
And mine is right here too.
Y el de él también.
Except I'm a little fatter than you.
Pero está un poco más gordito que él.
All right, now, in order for Oscar to stand up, he must shift his center of gravity forward and then push up with his... What the hell are you doing?
Para que Oscar pueda pararse debe tener un cuerpo de gravedad en el estómago. ¿Qué demonios haces, chaval?
No, you're doing a good job. Just keep that butt in the back of the chair. No, the other way, the other way.
Como bolsitos para atrás.
All right, anyway. Okay, now, this is how we stand up.
Así es como nos levantamos.
We shift our centers of gravity forward, then we push up with our legs.
Nos movemos al centro de gravedad y empujamos con los pies.
Again, that's how human beings stand up. We have to shift our center of gravity first, and then push up with our legs. Do it again. But you see, it's very difficult for Oscar to shift his center of gravity forward and push up with his legs. Do it again. It's very difficult if someone has their hand pushing up against his head, right?
Es muy difícil si alguien lo está empujando hacia atrás con la mano.
Yeah. So it's all about your center of gravity. Do it one more time. Shifting the center of gravity forward, pushing up with your legs. You guys did... Don't sit down. All right, you guys did a great job. Let's give him a big hand! All right, go right that way. All right, gents, thank you. Thank you. All right, nice to meet you. Thanks for helping us.
Gracias por ayudarnos.
You know what the kid is saying?